Right. So, we're going to teach him bed means bed. Do you want to hold that?
Yeah.
So the way we're going to do this, what's his name?
Ronnie.
Ronnie. Ah, what have we got, Ronnie? Ronnie, bed. First of all, just want to make sure he's okay going on it. Okay. If you want this chicken, mate. All four paws have to be on the bed. Mm-hmm. Two, three. It's a nice sit. He comes off, let's pick up his leg, bed, lead him onto his bed. But he doesn't get a reward for that, okay? Because otherwise what he learns is every time I go in my bed, if I come off, you're going to give me a reward. Bed. Nope. Do it again, lean him back on. Good. Stays on there for a little while. Bed. Break. Ah, off. Let him off. Mm-hmm. So he has to learn to stay there until you release him.
Okay.
Off. And of course this is his natural behaviour.
Yeah.
Doesn't know how to chill out. So that's what we're trying to teach him, is how to chill out. Because everything's a game to you. We need some mental stimulation. Right now he had no. So he comes off. Bed. Back on. No reward. Because again, remember, if he comes off, you put it back and reward him. He knows every time I come off, you're gonna put me back and I'll get a reward.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Bed. Good. Break. Understanding what that word means. But yeah, his biggest problem is he's so overexcited. Everything's a game. Everything belongs to him.
Yeah.
And he like bear hug your leg, he mouths you, tried to eat my hat, he's tried to now eat my treat pouch. And this dog, he gets sufficient exercise as well, so it's not a problem as he's got too much pent up energy, because he's getting a bucket load of exercise. The problem is he just doesn't know how to switch off.
Yeah.
So this is where bed comes in. Nope. So he's bored. That's effectively what's going on. Nope. So he's bored. He doesn't know how to switch off. You said in the evenings, and you're going to send me videos, that he barks at you, barks at you, barks at you. He won't just go and lay down and chill out. He barks and barks and barks. Jumps all over you. Nope. Bed. Good. Good. Nope. Bed. Brain thinking now. What do I do? What do I do? I can't just get off here.
Yeah, you can tell.
Break. That's what he needs, a little bit of mental engagement.
Mm-hmm.
Bear hugs your leg. That's what they do before they get into a fight.
He just tries to grab you and hold on.
Bed. Good. Nope. So again, the barking doesn't get what he's looking for. No. Good. Lays down, instant reward. Bed. Break. Food. No. Bed. All four paws. So now I'm going to start waiting. I want him to start laying down. I want him to learn that the only way he gets out now is laying down. So this is the important part of bed. No. This is the important part of bed. At bed. That's impatience from him. Give me my reward. He has no impulse control.
Yeah.
But the important part is teaching him that now when he lays down, that's when he gets released. No? Okay? So while he's waiting to come to be released, I've got two dogs walking past the window as well. Bed. While he's waiting to be released, if he knows the only way he gets released is by laying down. Good. Bed. Break. Nice. Didn't run on the sofa that time. If he knows the only way he gets released is by laying down, then while he's waiting for that, he's likely to go into a more resting mode. So if you've exercised him, like you have been doing, okay, and he knows the only way he gets let out of his bed is by laying down, while he's waiting to be released, good boy, I'm just going to reward that, because he's choosing to laying down. See how when he come out last time, he's mouthing my bag, mouthing my hand, bear hugging my leg, jumping up, jumping on the sofa. See how he's come out this time? See, he's coming up with better behaviours. He just doesn't know how to do these yet because everything's in the game. Yeah? Good. So he's going, everything's calming down a little bit. Takes a while.
Good.
Believe it. But you need to start doing this instead of letting him climb all over you on the sofa. Okay, you want him to go to his bed when he's being a nuisance. You don't ever want to send him as punishment, but when he's running around, mouthing, jumping up at you, and I'm just going to reinforce this. Good. Good is a marker that lets him know you're doing a good job, but I want you to stay where you are, or come and give you a reward. Break. Much better. Yeah. And now he's calmer, we can start to make a fuss of him. Yeah. Just took a while. So you need to practice this with him.
Yeah.
When you're sitting down, sending to his bed, if he gets out of his bed, straight back to his bed. If he gets out, straight back. If he goes, does it, if he does it 100 times, he goes back 100 times.
Yeah.
You have to be, nope, you have to be more strong-willed than he is. Nope. But this dog is never going to get it just by ignoring you. Okay? Everything's a game. I mean, I've got marks all over my hand from him. Right? No aggression in it, but it is a fine line between a bite. The pressure he's putting on my hand when he mouths me is quite hard. Okay? And that's mainly due to the fact he's doing puppy-like behaviours as an adolescent. What is he, 15, 16 months?
Yeah,
he's got adult teeth. And all it takes is that one bit of overexcitement, no, and that's it. Does it to the wrong person, it's game over. No? Always reward better behaviours. But some dogs you just need to actually put a bit of discipline in to begin with, just to slow him down, just so I can get there. Otherwise, he's just never going to figure it out. If he hasn't figured it out by now, he's never going to figure it out. You have to show him. Yes, it's better. Licking the hands is better.
As well as strong.
Better than nibbling my hands. What are you going to do? Lick my hands again? This is more Staffie. What are you going to do? Playtime ends when he puts his mouth on it. Mm-hmm. Pressure on the lead. Lays down. Definitely reward. Always reward those better behaviours. So this is what you want to practice all the time. Yeah. My dogs are meant to chill out in the house. They're just not meant to be a playpen. Yeah. When people come in my house, my dogs come over, say hello to them. Okay, if they get in a fuss, they'll stay there, but as soon as the attention is off of them, they just bugger off and go and lay down. Yeah? They sleep. Dogs are meant to sleep for long periods of time. That's what dogs do.
Yeah.
Yeah? They're not meant to be wired. If you look at his pupils, they're massive. Because he's almost like somebody on speed.
Yeah.
Like a constant 24/7.
Yeah.
Keep exercising the way you're exercising him, because he's in great condition.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Just make sure you start doing exercises. When he's calm, give him all the attention you want. As soon as he gets amped up, stop that attention.
Yeah.
When he goes to send him to his bed, if he looks like he's being a nuisance at all, never do it out of punishment. Never go to your bed, because then it defeats the purpose of the relaxing thing that we're trying to teach. Just recognize, just like a child, per se, that's had too much sweet. Sit down for 5 minutes. That's effectively doing that. Go to bed, mate. You've been calm down for 5 minutes. When he's calmed down, let him out. Yeah? Everything has to be calm. See? And he's getting it.